In this video, I will briefly introduce the BitCurator interface and its associated terminology. So this is the BitCurator environment, which looks very similar to any other desktop. On the left side of the screen is the Unity menu. It is similar to the dock in Mac operating systems and contains Ubuntu software and file manager. As you can see, there are applications automatically installed, such as Firefox and a word processor. If you want to add Ubuntu compliant software, click on the orange bag icon and it will take you to the application store. Here you can also click on Installed at the top to see the software you already have, or click on Updates to update the existing software. To access applications, click on the icon made of 9 dots in the bottom left corner. At the top is a search tool that functions just like the magnifying glass in Mac operating systems. Type to search for a file or an application. If you want to change any of the default settings, you can do so here. The file manager in Ubuntu is called Nautilus. You can access it by clicking on Files near the top of the Unity menu, or double-click on Home on the desktop. On the desktop, there are 4 folders that contain BitCurator tools: Forensics and Reporting, Imaging and Recovery, Packaging and Transfer, and Additional Tools. The Documentation and Help folder contains a BitCurator Start Guide, along with other guides for tools in the BitCurator environment. So that's it. Hopefully this video gave you a better idea of where things are located in the BitCurator virtual machine and makes it easier to find and use the software. Thank you for watching.